Gotcha. Did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare, or give me Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
What did Bertram do to you to warrant vengeance?
Mean they didn't mention this bit? Then listen. He came to me a half year back. Said he'd point out who's worth looting, in return for a share of the takings. But sometime on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men 'cause of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. Give my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!
That's it, Roach. Hey-ya! Come on, Roach.
Devil walk.
Whoa there, Roach.
Well, look who's here. The witch with a stick up his ass.
What's new?
Got a growth on your platter there. You catch some kind of a fiery pox?
Could say so. Manor's burning, you noticed?
That? All right. You know how it is. Feast drags on with plenty of dancing, merrymaking, rough play. We got a bit carried away, truth be told.
Plain to see. Where's Olgierd?
Damned if I know. Must be somewhere hereabouts.
No! Please! I beg you!
Shut your trap!
Let me go! Leave me be!
Shut it!
I ain't with yous! drank with yous, fought beside yous, and you'd kill me now? I'm one of yous!
You might have been, but not no more you ain't.
What's he guilty of?
What the fuck's it to you? Not your concern, mate.
Tell you what's gonna happen now. I'll ask again, polite-like, and you'll answer just as politely.
And if I don't?
Then I'll get angry, stop talking, and slaughter you all like swine. So what'll it be? Am I gonna hear why you want to take his head, or not?
Aren't you a thorny prick up the ass? Ataman said to kill him!
Got your answer. Happy? Now piss off. We've work to do.
No, you don't. Let him go.
Oh, this is bloody rich. Can't plough and believe me ears. You switch your brains with your cock or something. Get your mutant with your ass out of here.
Or
I'll kill you!
Go ahead. Try.
Whoa. What the bloody hell's this? Geralt, have you decided to play defender of the downtrodden?
More like gutter of sons of bitches.
Long as I'm here, you'll gut no one.
That a challenge?
Why not? I've not fought a witcher before. Defeat me, and I shall let him go. Stand aside. Would you wait, sir, for the dribble to subside?
Makes no difference to me. Difference. Stunt. Fight.
Thank you.